Hey everybody, it's February 6th? In the car with my sister, and we went out to get a few things and wanted to show you all the beautiful trees with the sun shining on them. The ice, aren't they pretty? I should have got food coloring at the store, darn it. There's some right behind the apartment building. I could have put food coloring on them. Isn't that pretty? I mean, you know, ice storm wrecked havoc. There's a bunch of limbs down. There was 5,000 people out. No power in our county. My sister being one of them. She hadn't had power since Thursday. So, yeah, it does damage. Yeah, it's starting to melt. And I feel bad for the power company. People are out working in it to get the power restored. But yeah, it's 34 degrees today, so, and it's supposed to be 40-something in the next few days. But isn't that pretty? It's so pretty. Especially when the sun hits it. This phone's probably not doing it justice, but when the sun hits it, it's really beautiful. Oh my gosh. It's like a tunnel. Wow.
Oh my God, this is like a... going through a tunnel thing,
uh-huh. Nice tunnel. It is pretty. What?
Drop down on top of my car.
I hope not. Yeah, and the other night, I kept hearing this bang, bang, bang. I thought, what is that? I went out on the balcony. Here it was limbs falling. I thought maybe it was power lines. It was freaking limbs falling everywhere. Should have filmed it. But Mother Nature is beautiful. Charlie, his big tree that all the kids swing on, that has a tree swing, and all the kids swing on it every time they go there. Well, that big limb snapped and dropped, so they'll have to put the rope up on another limb. But thank goodness no trees hit anybody's roofs. So that's good. That I know of, anyway. That we know. Oh, look at the pine trees.
Pine trees didn't get it as bad.
No, they just got. They just look like they're flocked.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, though.
But you know, that's weird.
Evergreen. Yeah, Charlie's road's bad. Limbs down everywhere. I just can't get over how beautiful it is. And there'll be creeks over for one. Yeah. I'm going to put a picture up on Instagram of...
There's a truck.
Oh, power truck, yeah. A little red bug, he's stuck in the ice. Because he's got icicles hanging from him. Well, Vicky's car was stuck to the ground. Her son JR had to get it out. There's something. Oh, they're all over the place, the power company. I just feel so bad for them.
They came from someplace else.
Yeah, good point. They brought them in from other states. Japanese cherry trees look pretty.
Oh, mine. I hope it don't snap mine.
Did you take a picture of it?
No. I'm not sure. It's just, I was in and out. It was so cold.
Christmas icicles on them, like that you put on the Christmas trees.
A lot of ice. It didn't stop icing until like 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning. It started in the afternoon.
And then all the snow on top of it. Snowed all day. It quit, what was it, about 6 at night it quit.
Yeah,
it was dark. Food coloring when we were going to the store, and then I forgot. Once we got in there, I should have told you. You could have reminded me. That would be pretty. Oh, that's Mike. He works at McDonald's. Roscoe. That dog's name is Roscoe. They were doing work on that street the other day, and I had to, oh, look at that one, shoot, wow. I had to go down this street because they were fixing the road, and then they got it done, but now there's water coming up out of that drain, so they're probably going to have to fix it again. Sister's car's a RAV, so she has four-wheel drive, and then you can lock it in. Everybody's getting out while they can.
Just covered in ice.
Yeah.
I think they'd be starting to
Very pretty. All right, guys, that's the ice show. Talk to you later. Love you guys. Have a super Sunday. Bye for now.